This is the Panduit Fault Managed Power System, or FMPS, the first certified Class 4 system in the market. Brought to you by Panduit. Panduit FMPS is a power delivery system that transports power in a pulse current waveform, which allows it to deliver significant power over long distance safely and efficiently. Panduit FMPS has built-in fault detection redundancy. If a fault occurs, the system will detect it and stop power transmission within milliseconds. Its safe power distribution allows technicians to install it with no conduit, junction boxes, breaker panels, or permits, making it faster to deploy while saving up to 40% on material and installation cost. Compared to traditional DC power distribution, such as Class 2, Panduit FMPS can deliver up to 6 times the power, over 30 times the distance, while using less copper cable. The Panduit Fault Managed Power System consists of 4 components: transmitter chassis, power supply unit, transmitter module, and receiver. All system components comply with safety, EMC, and environmental regulations for reliability. The transmitter chassis is a rack-mountable 1RU chassis that usually resides at the head end of a building where a local power source is available. The chassis has hot-swappable bays in the front and back. It can take up to 3 power supply modules in the back and up to 9 transmitter modules in the front. A power supply unit takes standard AC power and converts it to DC. Power supply units slide into the back of the transmitter chassis. Once inserted into the chassis, they can be plugged into a wall outlet or a rack PDU using the provided cable for ease of installation. A transmitter module converts DC power, supplied by the power supply unit, into pulse current, or PC. Transmitter modules slide into the front of the transmitter chassis and deliver PC power to a receiver using 14 to 18 gauge twisted copper conductors. A receiver takes PC power from a transmitter module and converts it to DC. Receivers are wall mountable, distributed around the building near powered devices. A receiver can deliver up to 1600 watts to power multiple end devices. Each transmitter chassis comes with a pre-installed network management card that connects the FMPS to your local network. Through a web-based or SNMP interface, users can monitor, troubleshoot, and control the system remotely for improved operational efficiency. The Panduit Fault Managed Power System is designed with flexibility and simplicity in mind. Its plug-and-play installation and configuration creates a scalable power delivery system to grow with your power demands. Panduit FMPS is a safe and reliable remote power delivery system that will go the distance. Welcome to the new world of power distribution with the Panduit Fault Managed Power System. For more information about Panduit FMPS, visit panduit.com/FMPS.